Hey guys, what's going on? Today we're doing a random season 3 skin challenge. So each skin has a certain rarity, and whatever skin I get, that's the only rarity I'm allowed to use. We do have the tier 1 skin, and since, you know, there's her style, she's wearing blue pants, she is blue weapons only. I do also have a crown, so we're gonna try and win this game. Okay, so be on the other guy who landed here, I think. And here to green again. So I am allowed to use like heals and stuff, but like even the shield keg is blue, so it doesn't really matter. Most stuff is blue. Minis and med kits or bandages, the only thing really. Finally an AR. It's not a good AR, but it's an AR. Three chests, come on. One blue weapon. Bro. Like, come on. I need a shotgun. I just... Wow, my life. How does that... No shot. How do you survive that? By landing on a chest? There's no way, bro. Bro, I thought I just threw the video. My ankles should be dead. I'll take another quarter for blue fishing rod. Come on, just something I can use. Ooh, llama. Shoot. How did I miss that, bro?
Bam, bop, bada bop, boom, pow.
Oh my God. Really, a pistol. Pistols are helpful, I guess. Go grab the flower. Must set a fuel. Who would be this perfectly good baller here? Crashed ice cream truck. This means something. Anytime Epic updates something, it means something to storyline. Do I take the ball or a car? Probably a car. I'll take the ball anyways. No! No! Come back! Yeah! No. I see something blue. Why is traveling in a ball or on water a quest? That makes no sense at all. Destroy structures with a baller. What are these weird baller quests? I'm the only baller here. Okay, someone wait. There's someone right here. Keep going. He didn't see anything. There's another llama. There's someone riding an animal. Do I get out and get the chest? Ah, I did not mean to do that. No, give me my awesome pistol back. There was someone over here. Boom. FaZe Clan, hit me up right now, bro. Use the baller as cover. Top 10 situation, first try. Random season 3 skin challenge. Do I go for the Kamehameha? Nope, never mind. Someone took it. I hide in the shed. Is that a blue SMG? As floor loot? Bro, I can't. Freaking, you know. Uh-oh. I thought that was directed at me. Yeah, if I could get the chest without breaking the roof, that would be nice. It's a ripsaw launcher. Are you kidding me? Okay, my loadout looking pretty stacked. All blue. I just gotta wait. Are those mythics? Are they both the common hill? Are they both? They're both Nimbus clouds. Uh oh, uh oh. Oh my god, every time I think that's coming for me, those things are scary. Especially in zero build, you just place down an armored wall. I'm just gonna keep warm up any spot. Okay, plant plan is I break the floor. As soon as storm starts going, I break the floor and I run. I break the floor right now. I go to that bush. Can I even squeeze? Yes. Go. I should probably go for the Nimbus clouds, or at least one of them. I am allowed to use those because they're not a weapon. They cannot deal damage. Find a bush. Find a bush. Or a tree. Anybody's probably at some steps. Not in zone. Okay. Is that bush in zone? Yes. Do. Mission impossible. Mission impossible completed. Wasn't impossible after all. This is a way of zero builds. How is there 7 people left? And a Kamehameha mythic all the way over there. I see someone. Do I give away my spot? Oh, they died. Everybody has the Nimbus clouds. I know like 3 people. Like 1, 2, 3. Oh? Oh, my crown is gonna give me away. Why does everybody have crowns? Top 5. 4 other kids. Stay here until storm, and then I go hide in that grass, probably. Is that some zone, right? Yeah. Barely. Fight. Yes, fight. Top 3. Or top 4, I guess. There's only 3 kids left. Or do I go in the passenger seat of that car? That might work, actually. Now I'm top 3. So I go in the passenger seat of the car. Plan has changed. That grass doesn't look tall enough. Because that's barely in storm, eh? Yeah. 2 other kids left. Storm on our backs. Can't let them see this. No one's watching. Go, go, go. They won't see it coming. If they're teaming, I'm gonna be mad. Scabies? Oh wait, it's Zeo Belt. Shh. I'm unseeable. This is the smallest circle ever. How? It's probably someone like hiding behind that hill. And someone just behind that hill probably. Oh, someone used the Nimbus cloud. Okay, I know where one of them are. I knew it. There was someone in this bush. It's a 1v1. Let's go! First try, all blue weapons, crowned royale. I think that's my 10th. Let's go.